City Hayride. First guy that we're going to call out to center stage on the second half of tonight's performance works at Loretta Lynn's Dude Ranch during the summer months. And he's from Kentucky. He's opened up for many, many country music celebrities. Ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome to center stage, Roger Riggs.
To talk to me, I want to tell you how wrong I've been. I won't do it again. You know that woman didn't mean a thing to me. I hope I don't embarrass you too much here in front of all your friends. I'm gonna get down on my knees.
One, two, three.
She said I can be had, but I can't be bought. And I can be bad, Lord, if I don't get caught. But I'd rather be loved than left alone. It's him in some fantasy.
Just a singer, songwriter, performer, but she also has her own band. She also hosts her own television show called Video Jukebox, currently on the Roku network in 5.5 million homes. Say hello to Laura Dodd.
Excited. That's why I kind of scooted over a while ago. I'm standing where many people have stood that are legends. And I tell you what, I don't know if the artists that have been up here tonight, I'm feeling the vibe. I almost want to take my shoes off and feel a little more. That's kind of cool. Well, I want to do a song that I love to death. I love this lady. Here's a little Loretta Lynn. You're looking at country. For being here at the Music City Hayride. We appreciate your attendance and hope you'll come back next week. Aw, thank you. All right, y'all ready? There we go, little Kitty Wells. Truth that we know. Played bass for Kitty Wells for many years. How many years was it, Keith?
16.
16. So I hope I did it justice for you tonight. Thank you very much. See you next time. Enjoy the show.
Miss Laura Dodd, everybody. Probably a good time right now to go ahead and announce who's going to be on the show next week. Jerry Schmidt, Dean Holman, Lisa Hart, J.K. Coltrane, Jeff Olson, Frankie Justin Lamprey, Ryan Stenson, Randall Franks. Now, Randall Franks, you may know him as Officer Randy Good in the Heat of the Night TV series. They're all going to be here next Friday night on the Music City Hayride. Well, the president of Colt Records and a member of the Traditional Country Hall of Fame, 2009 Texas CMA Entertainer of the Year, and the producer of tonight's show is on next, and his name is J.K. Coltrane.
Yes, the door is always open, and the light's on in the hall. Actually was on the top 20 in Europe for like forever, and when that chart died, it we were stuck at 13. The song's called You Never Know.
What?
on forever. That's not up to us. Though Cupid is a fickle one, sometimes the hero won't stay stuck. And that we just can't quite find them.
They're there somewhere. I thought it was longer than that.
I'm just
taking here. I'll take just a minute here while I'm getting geared up
and tell you who these fine folks are up here to helping us out tonight. First off, on my left over here, LaDonna Brewer Cats. How about that? LaDonna and the little Don.
Hi, y'all. I love you.
From Highway 101, that's Mickey Nelson.
Yay!
Young feller on the keyboards, Terry Duncan.
Yes.
We got Brenda Clark, and I almost called her Anthony. And I don't think she would have liked that very much. But Brenda Clark's standing in for Anthony Valentine tonight. Doing a great job for us, ain't she? Anthony might have lost the job. Maybe not. We got a son back here on the drums. Here's Austin Valentine on the drums. Craig Hutchins on lead guitar.
Yes!
Yeah. Gary Wendt somewhere on the steel.
Yeah!
And that's Hybrid Posey, my buddy over there on the fiddle.
Yeah.
We're going to try this. This is going to be a first. Not the first time I sang it, but the first time we played it together. We're going to try to do an Eddie Raven song if I can find a pit. It's called A Little Trip South of the Border here in the key of D, I think. Tired of that same old job, tired of fighting that freeway mind. Bet you never thought I'd really go. I never did as far as Mexico. Even learned to speak a language song. Down on the beach, drinking coke and rum. You wouldn't know me with this golden glow. Soaking up sun in Mexico. I'm eating right and I'm living good. Doing everything I said I would. Should have left a long time ago. For me too, I got Mexico. Nothing's really changed. No matter what, honey, that's a shit. I still love you, that's the way it goes. Now he's got you and I've got Mexico.
Fellow that we're going to call the center stage will be the last performer for this evening, but we will have a finale after his final song. What I can say about this man is He's one of these guys, when you call him up and say, Bobby, we're trying to raise money for the veterans, or we're going to put a show on and we're going to get teddy bears as the admission price, and we're going to give away the teddy bears to all the children down at Vanderbilt Children's Hospital. Those are just some of the examples when I've called this man and asked him to pitch in his talents to help raise money. What does he say? Keith, what time do I need to be there and how many songs do you want me to sing? That's the kind of gentleman he is. Bobby G. Rice.
It's a pleasure to be here and to see you folks. Thanks for coming out here to the Music City Hayride. And, you know, JK, and I know all the folks here that have been up here singing, all of them tonight. Let's give them what they deserve. They've done a great job. And the hayride, it's a great place here, of course, the Ernest Tubb Theater, and a lot of a legendary theater, a lot of shows, and as Ron had mentioned earlier, the Jamboree, and a lot of shows have come out of here, and a lot of shows have been here, and I'm proud to be a part of it. I've got my recording career started, don't seem like it, but 45 years ago. Do we have anyone in here that's 45 years old? Yeah. 55. 65. 70. No, we don't have it. I would like to, introduce, my wife is back there. I think the, and are they still over there? And our youngest daughter, Michelle, and her husband, Michael, my son-in-law, sit right back over there. Stand up. I got together in 72, actually, wrote a song here. I co-wrote a lot of songs with Donald Riss and Charlie Fields, and had some songs on the chart starting in 70, had a country hit on Sugar Shack and done some various songs, and we came along with a song that went all the way to the top of the charts and turned out to be my biggest single record out there, thanks to you folks. Let's do it. Satisfied. Thank you. Thank you. You know, we have some folks here from Ohio, is that correct? For right now, right? Yeah, I know we do. How about, how many have lived right here in the Nashville area? In any other state here tonight? Alabama will do. How many don't know where they're at? He don't know. Nah, I'm going to do, you don't know where you're at? Yeah. You're getting there? Yeah. I'm going to do one more song here in Dallas. Once again, I appreciate it. It's good to see the Music City Hayride here, a show that certainly carries on here with country music as we know it and like it. And I'm hoping for some good things here. And don't you? Yeah. Here's a... I had a song out called Mountain of Love back in 71 and moved to Nashville from Wisconsin. That's where my wife Alice and I are from, and sang on the Grand Ole Opry the first time at the old Ryman Auditorium with done this song with Roy Acuff, brought me on there, and yeah, a lot of good times. Let's do that, shall we?
There.
I'm going to do it at D, I think. It's my favorite chord, D. We thought it'd be a good idea to have everybody come back out and close it with a number to honor our country. What do you think about that? We're going to try to do a little Lee Greenwood song for you. I'll share.
Who's this guy?
Tomorrow all the things were gone. I worked for all my life, and I had to start again. Just my children and my wife, and my lucky stars.
To be living here today, cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Coming out. If you enjoyed it, please tell your family and friends and neighbors about it.